Welcome back to another wonderful episode, Reality Gameplay. I'm your host, Oath Alliance, and this is Legends of Dawn, back again, playing it more. It's going to be a great time. We're on our race to 25 followers. I know we can do it. And there's my guy. Boot game. So last time on our adventure, Zoront Trendol was making his way, finding mysterious things in the graveyard. After looking into it, he found some bandits and recovered some items for the local grave dude. Anyways, the bandits mysteriously disappeared after it's being slain. A curious thing, to say the least. And so, our hero dedicated to finding out what's going on, where the enemies went, and making himself the ultimate power in the world. As well as trying to reassemble this strange artifact called Dawn. But that's not important. What's important is science. Science is important. And magic. Magic's very important. And blades and sword fighting and killing and bloodletting and eviscerating and... yeah. Anyways. I hear was just told to go talk to one of two people to get healed. What those drunken sailors to deal with. Drunken sailors. Actually, I'm going to go over here and go to the church. To the church. It's a church.
The Temple of Velis the Beautiful, Goddess of Vitality. She's part of the Sacred Trinity of Perun and Svarog. I must remember to make a sacrifice to her to renew life energy. I heard there are sacred sculptures of hers
scattered across the land. Alright. So, here's this weird priesty dude.
Welcome to the House of Velis. Oh, a royal guard! To what do we owe this honor for such a person to enter our humble temple? My child, maybe you seek spiritual renewal or healing of some deep wounds?
Luckily, none of them mentioned. I only have just arrived and I'm trying to find out more about the village. What better place for
the
that?
The temple is getting emptier by the day. Not only because many have left our little village, but the young soldier, with this you have crossed the line! You cannot speak to a servant of Velis in such a way. If you have business that falls under the grace of Velis, we can continue this conversation. Otherwise, leave this temple. What is your inquiry?
Positive influence on the region?
This land has always been wild, but we managed to civilize it. I thank our gods every day for sending us such a noble lord as Marquis Cordellus. The glorious times when we humans conquered these lands with sword in hand. When we chased out those pagan dwarves. When gods and humans lived in harmony. When the mines were open and unbelievable riches rolled down the mountains. If there's anything I hold against, he should be burned. Gold that should have been given to Velis ended up in the hands of cutthroats and whores.
Strange words, fair priest. I'm here to get some answers. I'm interested in the
My
history.
My time is too valuable. It's time to pray to him. Velis is angry, and only pious obedience and generous gifts can lessen his fury. I have a proposal for you. It's not for my own personal gain or promotion. But first, you must give me your vow of secrecy. Our futures depend on it. Songrel, the holy chalice of Velis, is in the hands of that no-good Roscarillus. That elven horsepawn isn't willing to relinquish the relic, and instead keeps it hidden somewhere in his lair. The fury of Velis is immense, and it's a sacred relic to all of us. Roscarillus seized it for himself. By whose right? He ain't...
Alright, let's get to the bottom of this. Priest dude is angry at elf man, and that's not good. Because, you know, we're supposed to live in harmony and stuff. Anyways, time to go meet elf man. Elf man is over here. Actually, I want to talk to those drunks. What will they do after I talk to them? I haven't gotten them more beer, but... Nice.
Let's see. Hello there! Barlin! It was, shall I say, a force vive.
Alright. And now I have another quest! Ha ha ha! Oh, I do love my quests. They're just so quest-delicious. Oh, lol. Alright. Here we go.
Have you heard of the imprisoned elf? I heard Iril and Glor caught an elf somewhere near the dock. I'm not sure what happened. I won't consider asking you to...
No.
Have you talked with the priest?
Prisoner... They caught an elf. Young thief. Prisoner... Well, not easily. Yeah, a human that found his house right down by a river. Right, I'm here at his house. Let's see. Where, if I was an elf? Are you an elf? Oh, fine. Apparently he won't talk to me unless I do his bidding. And seeing how I'm the adventurer sort, gotta do the bidding. Curse you, quests. Getting me a little bit tired. All right, here we go.
Hey, you! Why does everyone always avoid me? I'm no thief. I am Morin Ras Palowas. I haven't earned the title Ras in my name yet, but I am honorable, as is the entire Palowas family. I'm not a thief, even though people have accused me of said crime. Release me from this place. I can't tell you, but I didn't come here to hurt anyone, I promise you that. I come from the elven city of Rhysia. There are strange things going on there. We had two unlikely fires and an outbreak of black cough. Afterward, some human bandits attacked a few merchants outside the city. The High Council sent me to ascertain whether Cordon's Falls stood behind these events. Why would you consider us threats? What shall we do then? Will you talk to the people in Cordon's Fall and convince them? Thank you. What's happening to me?
This is
disastrous. The elf died and we're being blamed. I was going to have him whipped, but didn't. Luckily, Tormadin Roscarillus is reasonable. I've convinced him it's not our fault. I don't get it. No one can simply enter the prison. I ordered Darian Gligor to patrol and keep peasants from coming near the town hall. He claimed everything was peaceful and I believed him. The worst thing is there are no mortal wounds on his body. I don't know who could have poisoned him. Do whatever you think is necessary.
All right. Did have a word with him, and he's dead. Oh, let's talk to you.
Come here. I need your assist. Saber is a ranger who lives in the nearby woods, toward the North Forest. He likes the seclusion, but comes to the village every week. Saber's reliable and can take care of himself. He knows every blade of grass from here to the Arden Mountains. In fact, I know Salavon raised you, and you look up to him, but he's prone to mistakes, like everyone else. Your duties...
Another one. Let's see. Where is the guy who was ordered to watch? Tokori Wares! Like I'm going to have to go back to our good friend, Herbalist. Herbalist. Once it's night, I'll go back out. Because that's a really nice thing out during the night. Turn a pretty profit and get myself some levels. Northward again, this area have it. Breck should be up there. Yes, no, obviously I can't go south, so must be northward. Riverthorn. Hello and welcome to the Riverthorn.
Have you spoken with the prisoner? What? He's one of the Palois family. One of them. It is an honor when an elf trusts a stranger with his family amulet and a secret word. You couldn't die just like that. This is grave. I've been around long enough to know humans and elves are not that different. I've lived among humans.
Thanks. Alright, he's gotta have it. That ting hidden around here somewhere. Nope. We can being here. Oh, wait. Alright, it is not what I'm looking for. Looking for a secret stash. Something that says, I don't want you to find. Yep, it's a wolf. Was where the worst. Well, I suppose I can go this way. Alright, maybe the ship crashed over here? Another wolf defeated. That's sword. Level four. Nothing special there. Stuff. That looks like a dead body. I don't like dead bodies. Can't trust him. And sneak around here. See what we can find. Oh, look, it's a note. Oh, wait. Wow, I can. I suppose this can be my house. I found my own house. I just, you know, wandering around and found it. It's all for me. Yes, indeed. Smuggler's cave. Could be adventure. Inside. Right. I'm gonna go. Oh. It's a wolf. Die, wolf. Die. Overcome with weight. Wait. Bring it back by going this way. You ugly. Ah, stupid, no good, busted. Yeah, great. I think their attacks are like terrible. Alright, well, I got something. We're gonna get back around into the village. Yeah, no. Just go back around the house this way. Alright, looks like I have to go this way. That was loud and serve unfriendly sounding. Click, 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 click. Dozens of locks. Northern mead, bottled water, bottled water. Yep. And I have a great eye, one time. Great eye, great eye. Organizing while running should be Olympic sports. Costs. Alrighty, and so, okay, that I want to see if that can get me healing and spells and magic. Here we go. Caster of 1 a second. That's going to have to wait then. Time a higher level. Actually, you're a merchant. I can sell all my stuff to you. So that. Alright, to get wolf mead, and I don't need the widow mead. Those. Alright. Faith. And so we'll take it care of. Alright. Shrine. I'm gonna go up this area. And this time. Man. this area. It's northward outside of town. Not a lot of enemies out this time at night. Lots of damage. Oh gosh. Continue his voodoo for a bit. Alright, now he's going to attack. Now everyone wants to get into the party. Thankfully, this is a party I control. So. And when I control the party, everything gets more fun. More fun. There we go. Aww. Come on. Yeah, that's right. Ah, two wolves. A little bit hairy. Oh no, I'm earning less experience from them. That's a sad face. Heh. Take that, you little nasty, no good thing. Up here. Yes, there is. Come on. There you go. Thought you could hit me with your special power. Well, you know what? You can't. Cause, you know, something's in your way. Alright. We're going to continue north. Serve. Oh gosh. Darn it. Gotta hurry. There we go. Don't want to give a chance to fire off another round. Youngster. Hop over to this road. Here we go. Ah. Darn it. And that is how you make friends. Nothing says I care about you more than stabbing them through the throat. Haha. Ah. Okay. Alright, he's going for weakness. on, go over here. Here at the state, broken caravan, bandit camp. Into her state, heal, statue. Healing the statue in a bit. Oh gosh. Should've seen that coming. Oh. There's another one. Watch a spider freak out! There you go. Really? Ah, tiny white spider. Good news is they can't hit me with their web attack. Yeah. Oh yeah. Collision. Eat it. Yeah. Cha-ching. Alright. If this is the Harada state, where's the building? As you know, I would assume there'd be like a building somewhere around here. Mine Hill. We'll go over this way. This way more so. I'll avoid that bandit camp. For now, at least, box. A box! Just what I've always wanted, a box. Alright. Scimitar. There we go. Bit more damage dealing there. 12 to 13 damage. Pretty good. A little bit of those last little things here. Get this. Right here. Wolf boat. Yeah. Alright. For that. Oh, look. It's an artifact or something over there. Ah. 55 experience. However, it's far more important. Come at me, you. Oh gosh. Lots of enemies against me. Oh, this is getting bad. That's a lot of enemies. That's 3 enemies. There's my legs. way too enemies. Way too many enemies on top of me. At least I have a chance to sell my wares. Up, I'm gonna go out, and I'm gonna get to that statue. Got to the hill. Go by those shrines as well. I'm only borrowing the wood. It's not sealing if I intend to give it back. Back there. It's up against a lot of enemies. Luckily, it looks like there's no penalty for dying, which is good. Alright, got that. There's some things I haven't gotten before. It's a tower, but it dodges really well. There, my aim sucks really badly. Maybe both. Added something to the shrine. Apparently it didn't do anything, as far as I can tell. But who knows?
Mighty Perun demands adoration. Thank you.
provides me with buffs. I've got some up charisma. That's why I think of your trap. Try to take out a few at a time. Void gang. Going up against a bunch of them. Gosh. 26%. Do you know how bad that is? It's absolutely horrendous. For at least a 50 or 60% chance. So I get against animals. But no. It's people I have to get. Have this terrible hit chance. Is there one now? Yes, there is. Oh gosh. Didn't see you. No, I have, and now you're dead. Slinging stun spells at me. damaged and or destroyed caravan. What's left of it anyways? Not cool. I have a better chance to kill this. Hit him. But he's regaining health. But even that could not stop. A single strike of my blade was more than enough to end him. Dead. What is this? Something. That'd be the estate up there. That looks more estate-ish. Yep. Here we go. Go around this way. Sneak in here. That's blue. So nice. Apparently, I can reuse them indefinitely, also. That's even better. Learn everything, a new thing every day. Oh, no, 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 no. There we go. Kept him to gang me. Oh, and there's that guy. That's the bestiary wolf. Big armor. Size big. Tiny white spiders. Do like no damage on them. Wolf and wolf. I'll fight like 100 of them. Shoot these white whale spiders. I despise them. Hey guys, over here. Fire your mystical oh wow. Freaking out. Oh, gosh darn it. Three, two, one. Ooh. Ah. Cut him in half. That's what you get for messing with me. Alright. Sort of already wandered through the estate beforehand. Alright, so I'm going to return back to a more civilized place for the night. I despise un-freaking dead. I just don't like them, you know? It's just... they're just dead. And annoying. And just... yeah. They've been overdone. Undead have been done to death. Pun intended. Sadly. Pun is intended. Alright, dude. Can you recommend me some pretty good weapons? First, let me sell. Oh, wow. Wow, wow. Wow. Let's see. 12, 14. Hoo-hoo-hoo. I will take that. First of all, it's pretty darn expensive. I don't have those. It's red also. Don't have those runes. That's blue. About that one. And none of the others. Alright, that's blue, and I've got one, but not the other. Alright, that's green, and I have none. Whatever that one is. Wait a sec. Magic. You. Mysterious skills. Hmm. apparently that does nothing. Alright. So, quests. Missing cargo. Site. No survivors. Northwest. So, that way. I'll get the drunks. Dumb drunken sailors a drink. Because I'm just that. And don't have.
Want to buy some beer?
Alright. And say this. Two more beers. Yes. Are going to go back to these drunken sailors, hand them some beers, and then go out try to find that shipwreck that they were talking about.
About to take these.
Of those are ones I can't open. I've already opened, so. Let's see. A few of these are ones I need. Nope. Can't do anything with those. Nope. And this one. Oh, that's a lot of runes. And I do not have any of the runes required for that. No other runes for that either. No idea what those axe-ish and sword-like runes do. Smuggler's Cave.
The Dwarven Glossary. This historical account should.
Alright. Nice. Rare artifacts. Got that one. And. Cliffs of Deception. Impervious to most spells. Where it's not well known that dwarves are very vulnerable to. Well, let's put it this way. Natural spells. Destroy a dwarven infantry unit that entered a previously uncharted region. By steep cliffs, what? Enemies renowned. For everything seems simple. Who, if not the dwarves, could be better at finding their way through on rocky terrains? After several hours, the leaders established something completely impossible. They returned to the same place where they had entered to realize that half of the warriors were missing. After a month of famished warriors, weak voice, rocks had enchanted them. Became the only one survived, which in glare established, suffered from severe sight disorder. Hoo hoo hoo. Expedition detectors, magics were sent out, however, detectors burst to flame for no apparent reason. Modern magicians were saved by fire repellent hoods, miraculously felt their way to the exit. An eclipse of deception, strictly forbidden for all dwarves. Hoo hoo. Dwarves are blind. Take note, young Padawan. Dwarves are blind. End of story. Alright, well, that's absolutely worthless to have. Really? Well, that path is blocked. Alright, that's a smuggler's cave. As well. We'll go into the smuggler's cave. Dun dun. Oh gosh. Ow. That's a trap. Ow, that's a trap as well. Oh. 28% chance to hit. Oh boy. Be lovely. Nice. Able to take them down road real quick. I don't think I have the runes to finish this, but we'll try. Nope, I'm missing this. Single one. Darn it. Alright. Nope, can't do it. Because missing rune. Help, but doesn't give me what I need. Or nope, still doesn't. Actually, nope, because of these guys. Actually. Brandy. Sure. Free brandy? Why not? Oh, oh boy. It's not gonna work. Like nothing in that. Light two-handed sword. Runestone. Iron, it looks like. Oh gosh. Didn't see that one coming. Probably should have, but I didn't. And that freaked me out. It's like, whoa! Because, you know, from the ceiling. Shushing!
The scroll reads, Monoril, I heard you have lots of silverware for sale. I'm interested in ceremonial weapons and...
Finally escaped. Huh. Alright, we'll swing by the old dude, sell some wares, get back out there. So those and these. Now I have to go all the way around. Alright, we're going to do missing cargo. You have a little chains on the side, where you go. Up I go. More runes. Boom. And I'm getting, starting to get tired of these fire turrets everywhere. God. Skittler. Sort of like Hitler, but, you know, more skittish. He just poisoned me. Therefore, he has to die. Come on. There we go. 93 experience. We need a heck of a lot more tech. Oh gosh. Just gained 122 experience. Nice. Alright. Gotta hurry. That's a lot of damage him. If I sell a plant. Alright. Have a nap. Running back now. There we go. And more Dwarven Chronicles. There's the shipwreck. That's why I wanted to find the shipwreck. So it looks like we still reached our goal. Alright. How things might have seemed for a time. How doubtful I was that we would make it to our final goal. Great eye with great eye with white eye. That's a lot of different monsters I'm going to have to fight. No doubt some pretty powerful ones. Oh, there we go. No idea what that is, but it looks big and it looks dangerous. Not to have to fight it now. Let's see, how close am I to leveling up? I need about 600 experience. Oh, found the wreck. And so I'm gonna go over this way. Take out these guys. Wow, really? Terrible way to attempt to run. Gotcha. All right. We have to take out this white spider. Oh. Go for weekend. Interesting choice. He had another fire tower for us. Really tired of those fire towers. Seem to be everywhere these days. Come, you foolish wolf beast. Come to your doom and your death. We'll go to that god, goddess, statue thing. Toss some useless items up as offerings. Offerings. Miss lightning woman thing. Apparently meat is not on the menu. Tried to hit me. Had issues. There you go. Experience. Should build it up a little bit higher than it would have been really a pain to get to. Alright, I think this is an artifact. Artifact. Gain some artifact. Gain some knowledge. Fire tower. Mine. 63% chance to hit. Yeah, it's bad. Oh, that's a little bit of deep water. Definitely deeper than probably would have been able to make it through. Enemies. Oh. Oh. 16% chance, great. Oh, I'll level up here. If I actually, you know, kill them. Now I have a 21% chance of hitting you. Ha ha ha. Say goodnight. I'm going to choose humanoids to increase my attack again. Actually, you know. For now, I'm going to leave it. Come on, come on! Oh! Fine freaking Illy. Alright. Swords, pull arms, knives, or insect undead. Humanoids and humanoid creatures. Alright, there we go. Weapon smithing. Armor smithing, we get some. Cooking. Potion. Let's see here. Oh, no, I do see. I want whatever crafting skills is actually. Those don't seem to do anything. Metalworking, copper bar. Tin bar. Iron. Oh, holy cow. Fighter's helm. Weapon smithing. Alright, so since none of that's working. Like these. Peace. Alright. There we go. I have a better chance of hitting him. Slightly better chance of hanging him. Things are not looking good for me. Still perfectly impossible with him. Better than the 16% I was running off before, but still pretty. Very terrible. Really want. Oh. That's more enemy people. See if we can sneak around this way. I need to get back over to that side. We'll head over this way. Still wondering about those rune stones. I'll read up on them. Bandit camp should be easier to kill, conquer now that I've. It's like in crafting's pretty much worthless. Looking at what I can make. Elven sword 14, level 11. Probably buy one for cheaper. Plus percent chance of hitting. That's nice. Hope I can get up to like an 80% chance or something. That'd be really handy. Like, oh, I can pretty much hit you every single time. Give you permission to speak. Nice trick, destroy. Sort of follow this side and then come back around. Alright. Nope. That's a fireball. Fire tower. And bugs. Oh boy. That's not pretty. actually kind of nasty, to be honest. That's a dwarven thing. That's a wolf. Still under 70% chance of hitting those. Let's see. What can I do? Not enough, apparently. Alright, now to go ahead and try attacking this bandit cap once more. 41% chance, much better. Don't try to use that magic thing with me, because, you know, slash, slash. That's green. Not going to work. That's blue. Darn it. Don't have that one. Green. Don't have that one. Be able to do this? No, can't, because of that thing. Can't do it. Alright, this is most of no. Can't do it. Don't have that. screen. Half of those I can't even get because of stupid everything. Whoa. Got off with this stuff. Someone. Just run all the way this way. Nothing there. Run, swing around, head back up. One of these guys. And that's what I think of you. Anyone willing to buy my wares? Not sure if it really matters. Silver. Yep, save.
Hello again, my f-
Why, hello. And so in the end, none of these people had anything I actually truly needed. Let's see this guy.
I see you carry better weapons and wear tougher armor now. If you're interested in good equipment, Vampire Knight Rider hides and wings are great for making armor. I used to work with them, so whenever I needed some, I... Yes.
Oh, boy. Oh, these are all big, heavy weapons. That, you know, I don't use. Oh, hoo hoo hoo. So, right. Metalworking. Next to a forge. Come on. Couldn't be that easy, could it? Hmm. Well. Let's return to the dangerous northern lands. Actually, I'm gonna go for that ship again. Alright. Really want to, you know, take out some monsters, things like that. Fireball. There we go. All right. Just in case. Big ugly monster. There it is. Let's see how I do normally. Oh gosh. Alright, 153 experience. Fire bones. Stuff like that. Alright. Do I have to go around? Cave spider. Come on. Oh, that was a winning kill. This definitely was an enemy element. Experience gain. If I can fire off one more time here. I'm not going to. Instead, I'm going to go ahead and try to do some physical. Not too hard to hit it. Right, that one's down. Cold is in this. And acting slow upon me. My blue is a color that will allow me to open this. Apparently don't have the one of the two that I need. Really annoying. It's green. Actually, hell. There's a ship. Was that? That just I have to run all the way back there. And I'm going to sell off a bunch of stuff. Again. Able to open this one. pieces of wood are really... Open the gates. No wolf. A wolf. More wolves. What, 65% chance? Ridiculous. Can't believe I have such sucky chances to hit wolf. Forever to level up with that much experience. Alright, across the bridge I go. Yes. Mm-hmm. Main doors are locked. Floor books, bells, tree trunks, cover, explore everything. Travel with those spiders! Be careful to always go around and flush torch when traveling at night. It's a dangerous world out there. Don't want to get caught in the night. Items from various merchants. Right. High grass and hides unexpected danger. Let's get an extra torch. Okay. There's that. Or those. We avoid the old gather and go down here. It would, the one thing I don't have, be the one thing I asked for. Just stick it in there. Oh, don't have it. Oh well. We'll see what's inside the ship on the next episode. We shall explore the ship together on the next episode, which is Thursday, the 8th of May. 5 o'clock Pacific date time. I will see you then. Until then, this is Oath Alliance just saying Stay strong. Game on.